Here's Barriere working out of the gun once again. Looking to throw. Fires it. Quickly, he's got a man wide open to the 50, 40, 30. Cutting it back inside to the 10, to the 5, and he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4-yard line. That is number 11, Freddie Roberson. Roberson, I should say.
And Southern Utah comes with the corner blitz, and when you do that, you leave a wide receiver with a free release and no defender in sight. You have to be able to rotate over quicker, and that was just a complete coverage bust. Not sure if the safety wasn't aware that it was going to be a corner blitz or if he just was playing too far over.